What's going on, everybody? We are back. This is a little bit drama with randoms. Susan in a pink car, so I decided to do so. I was going to show off my drift Lambo, and this is where I ended up. I know these things. I'm about to go drifting and show y'all what this ain't like. That's how I want it. I wanted a picture with them up. Ooh, I wish I could just keep this up like this all the time. I want this design. Cause I made it for the fun of it. I was like, man, I just play with the carbon fiber a little bit, the pink. It's not perfect though. But that could just be my OCD talking, I don't know. That's a good spec though. Honestly, the part that's messed up is based on how they rendered the car in the game, because look at that. I can't do nothing about that. But anyways, I mean, it's still a good design, though. You wouldn't know it if I didn't show you, and then some people would probably just randomly see it, but you see how I cut the carbon fiber out of that thing? See, that's the closest I could get it. I don't know why that's like that. But regardless, it's still a good design. God, I wish the wing and everything was up. Come on, bro. gonna try to get another one. Get it closer to the wall, but I need more speed so I can get that wing up. Get an angle where I'm like full lock. Not bad though, but ducks are closing. Regardless, it's not a bad car. But if you want it, I'm gonna post it right here so y'all can see it. Still go fast. I've been getting these screenshots just because, bro. And that's how I pick my thumbnail. Thank you. poly pink carbon. So that's it for this one. It's been good. It's been great. Peace out, everybody.